I'm motivated by really the ability to help people and to influence public health. My name is Laurel Hind, and I'm an assistant professor in the Chemical and Biological Engineering program here at CU Boulder. I'm also associated with the Biomedical Engineering program. Our research aims to expand our understanding of what regulates innate immune cell behavior so that we can control innate immune cells. And the reason behind this is that we want to be able to control them for therapeutic purposes so that we can use their innate pathogen-killing power in order to treat hard-to-treat infections. Our group takes a unique engineering approach to answer biological questions that scientists have been grappling with for decades. We use our engineering background to design microfluidic models that recapitulate in vivo biology to study innate immune cell signaling and the inflammatory microenvironment. The goal of our lab is to expand the understanding of how innate immune cells are regulated in their response to infection. And we do this using a unique engineering approach that's different than many of the typical experimental approaches that are currently being undertaken that gives us a unique insight into how these cells are interacting with each other and with their environment. I'm looking for students who are self-motivated and driven by a passion for learning and who are interested in answering biological questions that could lead to new therapeutics or creative ways to solve biomedical problems. Mentorship has played an extremely important role in my career, not only in identifying research questions and performing protocols, but in really learning how to ask questions and how to come up with creative solutions to different problems. It's something that I really hope to instill in my students for the next generation of scientists.